tell y'all something. Girls are professional positioners. All right? What I mean by that. They're not making no moves. They're going to position themselves in the perfect place for a move to be made. You know what I mean? All right, for example, you and a girl add each other on Snapchat. Let's just say, for the sake of this example, that she like your stink ass. What's the first thing she going to do? It's not message you, bro. It's she going to post a selfie on her story. And that's for your dumb ass to go ahead and swipe up and be like, all right, you're pretty. When a girl likes a guy, she kind of got the blueprint all lined up for her. She knows they gonna get married, how many children they having, where the wedding gonna be at, what kind of flowers at the reception, all that shit. And guys, we just kind of wake up one day and we're like, oh my God, I'm married, 3 children, what the fuck? See, she got it all planned from the start, and she just leave you a little Cheerio trail. And you just follow it, and you're like, I like Cheerios. And then you look up one day, and she's just standing there tapping her foot like, what are we? And you're like, what do you mean? You think you made the first move, but really, she made all the moves. She made the whole fucking board game that you playing on like Candyland, and she like, over here to the finish, and you're like, okay, I guess I'll go over there to the finish. And that's how you wind up married. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk.